checkers. Coming off turn four to the line to settle the Daytona 500, Dale Earnhardt Jr. pulls down to the start-finish line. He will win the 46th running of the Great American Race.